Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Valrico here, and today we're going to be continuing on with the Uncharted 2 Let's Play. So without further ado, let's get into the action. Alright. So we left off chasing down Navarre. Oh, fuck. Well, I was going to tell you what happened, but no, I already got shot at. I remember the controls because I was playing Uncharted or multiplayer, so. Remember how to reload and shit.
Take it off.
All of them? Nope. There you go.
Great.
See if I can sneak over here. Oh shit.
Get in there.
Fuck. Surrounded by fucking lasers.
Just about had it with these guys.
You're dead. Grenade!
Jesus, with the snipers.
Always get myself into this crap.
Get in there.
Shit.
See. Yes.
This bitch ass. Fuck you and your bitch ass helmet.
All right, I'll get it.
Okay.
Go.
Uh-oh.
All right, just like the fire escape.
Okay.
All right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Dumb broad, yo. What are you doing? What are you doing up there, bruh?
Good thinking.
Tearing shit down and whatnot. Got me swinging and shit like a monkey and shit. Like Harambe.
Here we go.
Fuck that goddamn gorilla. What the fuck is this talking about?
You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
Funny. Funny guy.
All right.
Am I hanging in there?
There you go.
You son of a bitch. Sorry if I'm a low energy today, bro. I got an ear infection like a motherfucker.
We're getting
and I'm
closer.
Sick. But I really want to play video games. Oh, for fuck's sake. She didn't say nothing. She said it, like, way late. God damn it. Meanwhile, I'm all up in the building. Oh shit. As I was saying, I'm sick, but I want to play Uncharted. So, I'm going to play through the pain. I think I got the flu or something. Like, my body's hurting. I'm prone to ear infections like a motherfucker. I always get ear infections. There's nothing you can do about it.
Come on, follow me.
Where are we at? Okay, so we just came from over here. Down below. The bowels. Open the door.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer. Ah, crap. Get down.
Ambush. What the fuck? Bitch! Shit. why I should have stuck with Chloe. Let me fucking get smoked like that. And your bitch ass laser sight gun. Johnny Eater? This guy must have eaten every fucking bullet. Damn. Don't nate me, you dusty bitch. We could have had this whole segment beat.
Damn it.
The hoe trying to steal my cover now. This is some bullshit. I can't do nothing. Bruh. Every man for himself, Elena. Ooh, there's treasure. Oh, you got swing on a vine for that. He's out of ammo!
We'll see about that.
Oh shit, I'm off the edge. Ah shit, what am I doing? Peek, motherfucker. Oh man. No, now he got a machine gun and shit. Well, hold this, motherfucker. Stupid ass. Let me make sure I reload and everything before I walk up in here. Get fucked up. I was checking my corners. Fuck you. Yeah.
He's over here!
Try to get me, son. Not happening. I smartened up. Bang your stupid ass, Elena. Where you at?
Oh, Oh, no. It's okay. We're here.
You are right.
About what?
Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Damn, homie. In Stalingrad, you was the man, homie.
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe. Oh.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me.
Bars.
Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
The tower.
Oh, shh. Got another trophy, Master Ninja. Where do I go, fam? Am I tripping or something? Am I missing something? Oh, here we go.
There he is!
Idiot, bro. Idiot. Oh!
Shooting at.
Stand your ground!
Fire! Oh my god! What's the roof off?
Oh boy. I don't even really want those problems, bro. Bro, I thought he was laying down hiding. It's fucking hilarious. And this motherfucker trying to do like a Starsky and Hutch slide over a rock and shit. Like, that shit wasn't necessary. That shit was not necessary. Oh, God. Get up. Damn, that rocket went right past my face. Bruh. You trying to be Johnny Sneak Up and shit. Get the fuck out of here. Trying to be Sammy Stealth and shit. Get the fuck out of here. No shit, homie. Oh boy. This shit ain't gonna work. Two of them? Oh, shit! Ah, I went down the fucking hill. Unbelievable.
Okay.
Fuck you, motherfucker! Is that it? Fuck. Place got fucked up, fam.
Nate, there's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah, I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Oh my god, look at all these motherfuckers.
Hey, quiet.
Oh god, they're all dead.
Those things tore them apart.
They went that way.
What the hell are those things?
Yeti, bro. Come on now.
Got it. Ooh, finally, the tower.
Okay.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
All right. What am I looking for?
Boy, not a dog be out here simping for these hoes. Oh my god.
Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. I bet it has something to do with these carvings.
I know what it has to do, motherfucker, but what do I gotta turn and flip and shit? That's what I wanna know. Oh, okay.
I bet I could move these things.
Alright. So this goes to the tiger.
What's next?
Okay, fire. Fire is associated with that bird. And it's triangle, so give me the triangle.
Where's Sully when you need him?
Word, you know what I'm saying? Really lazy as shit, boy. Two down, two to go. So, next is water, which is a big ass circle. And which one's? Yep, the dragon. Obviously, the other one goes to the other one, so. Damn.
All right. That should do it. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Okay, so the symbol represent. Okay, hold on. Let's start with the lion, since the lion's the easiest one. Or the tiger. The tiger is that green circle. Where this shit is, hold on. Let's turn this motherfucker. I think it's that one. Oh, it's this one. Yep. So, this lion joint. Is yellow in it. Huh.
Each one is matched with a color just like the creatures.
Where's yellow at? Oh, let me go to the yellow, whatever it is, the lion, see what this is. Earth element. Huh. Doesn't say. We'll have to figure that out. Let's start with the other ones then. We'll do good old process of elimination. Red. Okay, so it's this one. Should be that one right there. Just look. Yep, that's the one. Alright, so this dragon joint. What color is the dragon again? White. Okay. So, but actually, it should be that one right there. Let me look. Yep, that's the one. Let's go back to the line, which is the one I don't know which one it is. I think it's the black one, though. It might actually be blue. Well. Alright, let's try this. I think it's this one. Yes! We're in this bitch.
Three-sided, just like the dagger. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.